Hey everyone, welcome back. If you want an easy and free way to protect your entire home network and possibly speed it up at the same time, stick around and I'll show you how. This is White Armor Consulting and today I'm going to show you how to use OpenDNS to secure and speed up your entire network. OpenDNS will replace your internet service provider's DNS servers that are currently configured on your home router, and by doing so, they will block malicious websites for you in the background automatically. OpenDNS will also make websites load faster because they have a global network of servers that enables your DNS requests to automatically go to the closest OpenDNS data center. Your current DNS service is likely hosted in one location that could be far away from you. Let's begin. First, we're going to go to a browser. We're going to open it up. You're going to go to Google. We're going to go to OpenDNS. You're going to look for www.opendns.com and click that link. From here, you're going to look for personal. We're going to scroll down to look at the comparison chart. They have two services. The one we're going to be working with is OpenDNS Home. But they also have a service which is free called Family Shield, and the only difference is that they have pre-configured adult content that is blocked, so you don't have to do anything. Once you configure these IP addresses in your router, those adult sites will be blocked. For now, we're just going to do the home version, which doesn't do that. They will just block malicious websites for us automatically. For now, we're going to go sign up. Now here, we're not going to sign up for anything. We're just going to go right ahead and go right to getting the IP addresses that we need for configuration. But if you do sign up, they offer a service that allows you to monitor and analyze the data from all the requests that are being made on your network. Check it out, sign up, and see what you can find. But right now, we're just going to go here, and we're going to look for these two IP addresses. So all you need is to write those two IP addresses down or memorize them, and then what you're going to want to do is to figure out how to log on to your home router, and I'm going to show you how to do that. So first, go to Start, right click it, go to Run, type in CMD, hit Enter. You're going to get your command prompt. From here, you're going to type in IP config and hit Enter, and then you're going to notice a default gateway. That default gateway is your router. Whatever it might say, it might be 192.168.1.1 or 192.168.0.1. You're going to take that IP address, you're going to go up to your browser again, and from here, you're going to type it in. So it might be HTTP or HTTPS. You're going to type in 192.168.1.1, and you're going to hit enter, and it's going to take you to your router. Now you're going to have to know the login credentials. Usually, if you haven't touched them, they're default. It could be admin, 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 or admin and no password. Once you get in, it'll look something like this. My advice is change your administration password immediately. And then once you're done that, you're going to go back to your OpenDNS. You're going to remember those two IP addresses. You're going to look for your LAN and you're going to look for DNS servers. In both sections, you're going to put those two IP addresses in and you're going to hit apply, and you're all done. After that, when you want to test it, you want to see if it's working, you just go to Google, you type in OpenDNS test, you're going to look for support.opendns.com. It's usually the first link. Click it. And then scroll down a bit and you're going to have two options to test if your OpenDNS is working successfully. So to test if your OpenDNS is working as a DNS resolver, you'll click the first link. You'll notice successful check mark. Then you're going to hit back to test the security settings to see if phishing sites and malicious sites are being blocked. You're going to click the second link. And if that loads, then you know that your DNS is not configured. Ooh, I'll just turn this off. No script is getting in the way. So here you'll notice the site is blocked due to a phishing threat by OpenDNS. So now you know that they're blocking websites automatically in the background. Now there's one third option, one more option, which is the third one, to test if you're blocking the adult content. If you're going to enable that option, they have a third one. Now for us, this means that adult content is going to work. If you're using the adult IP addresses in your DNS servers, this will be blocked and you'll get a page that looks something like this. After you're done that, your entire network is now being protected by OpenDNS, and hopefully you'll notice even a little bit of a speed increase when you're resolving web pages. After you're done that, you're all done. If you enjoyed the video, please give it a like and subscribe to show your support. If you use Twitter, Facebook, or Instagram, I've linked my profiles below in the description. And if you have any questions at all, please let me know below. As always, thank you so much for watching and take care.